Well, let's take a more superficial picture of you. The image produced by the films of the top B-man. And like a lot of other stars of your kind that have this image, a lot of people in private life like to take a swing at you, take a punch at you. What do you do in those situations?
All of them.
But I mean, do you never retaliate?
No, it happens, really. It very rarely happens.
But I mean, you had this reputation in the press anyway.
Oh, well, you know, according to the press, Tom Dewey was president, you know, all sorts of things.
Because in the past, you had to live down some rather unfortunate publicity, I think, you know, the narcotics charge. I mean,
the conspiracy charge.
Conspiracy charge?
Yes, which was later dropped, rescinded, trying to see if health and letters of power. No one ever published that. He saw any of this.
Did you feel bitter about that?
No, no, no.
Didn't much. But then there was the very silly blown-up thing about the Cannes Film Festival when some starlet...
I had nothing to do with that.
No, I know they did. And she flung herself into arms when she took her the top of her bra.
She was going for the load. But, my arms were out.
But I wonder, do you think, to what extent would you take responsibility for that kind of thing happening to you?
Well, I'm just